Is everybody having a good time tonight? Wanna hear you sing, yeah, yeah, yeah. Sing it with me now. Sounds so good, just like I knew you would. I wanna tell you who you're looking at up on the stage. Back here on the bass, he's keeping it low down all over the place. Sure do missing when he's gone. He's a sensitive man. Just look at all the sensitive things he can do with his hands. He can make that thing purr, y'all. He's a brother of mine. We've been playing music together for more than 20 years. He was 2 years old. He comes from Elkhorn City, Kentucky. Ain't y'all lucky? His name is J.T. Cure. Make him welcome now. Back here on the drums. Sure enough, having some fun, getting it done, laying it down, just like a man. I'm talking about a man with a sawed-off shotgun. You can lay down a law. Also, he can lay down a groove. Not as sensitive as JT, but he sure is smooth. He comes from West Monroe, Louisiana, y'all. He's a brother of mine. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Derek Mixon, let me hear you scream. Over here on my right. Did you say he's sexy? Now we're gonna call him Big Sexy. He's one of the finest record producers in the entire world. I'm telling you, boys and girls, he makes all these records we've been making all these years. I have so much fun hearing you scream random things. And so does Big Sexy. He comes from the... I'm sorry, ladies, he's married. Happily for how many years now, Dave? 20 years. He's a fine, fine man. Yeah. Ain't nobody plays that guitar like he can. He comes from the great state of Georgia. Georgia. have a warm Arizona welcome. The big sexy Dave Cannon. Oh, they brought him way down right there. Something's about to happen.
Same
I wanna hear you sing, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sing now.
Do you know what time it is?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Do you know what time it is?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
For people, it's time. Drink. It's time to drink some whiskey. whiskey. Right now I need me some Tennessee whiskey.